Hello everyone, nice to meet you all. So today we come to exchange the idea about our club, I mean table tennis club. I think we should talk about the audition first. Anyone have any idea about the audition?
I think we should have the audition because there are limit of members. First, vote the ping pong ball for 50 hands. Make sure that you can bounce it for both forehand and backhand. Make sure you have basic skills for the table tennis. After pass the first stage, you have to play with one of the staff to show that you can play table tennis.
Okay guys, let's talk about rules. So do you have any idea about rules?
Yes, I have an idea about rules. First, I think first day that you come to the club, you need to pay 100 baht for the cost of the lottery. And second, you need to come to the club at least 2 times per week. Next, before you play the table tennis, you need to warm up for 10 minutes. And after, you need to relax and cool down too. Okay, and then you mustn't take any food to eat in the club. And the last, if it doesn't come to the club for 1 month, we will dismiss you from the member of the club. Do you have any idea for activities?
Yes, I have. I have 2 ideas about all the activities. Okay. Firstly, every month we will have a meeting with the professional people players. They will give you some advice about how to be a good ping pong player and teach you a useful technique for the table tennis. And another activity of the club is we will have a competition inside the club and we will give you a ranking to encourage you to do more practice for the next competition.
Yes, let's talk about the benefits here.
Firstly, the members of the club can use the table all the time and you can do the
Okay guys, let's talk about goal of the club.
Goals for joining the club. When you enter this club, you will benefit from the club. When people who come to our club will at least able to still make new friends in our club. There are many people and very friends and able to meet this to play a sport. So you make new friends. Number 3, people who join our club will be exercised in terms of muscle, flexibility, ability, because coming into this club is very good. Number 4, relax and relieve stress, pain mentally and emotionally, because you have many friends and people to meet as a meditation spot. It also get fun.
Okay guys, thank you for coming today and sharing your ideas. And I will send you a message for the next meeting of the club. Okay, see you later. Bye-bye.
See ya.
Bye. Hello, my name is Tan Nidon Tikitang.
Hello, my name is Tashuit Musumujin.
Hello, my name is Tanakon Hongkong.
Hello, my name is Lasika Pani.
Hello, my name is
Ken Hongsena. And this is the role play video about the first meeting club.